start with, we want to acknowledge that the land we are standing here, we are gathering today for the West Coast Tagore Festival is the traditional and unceded territories of the Coast Salish nations. In particular, the territories of the Musqueam, the Squamish, Holo, and Squamish Watut nations.
Good evening, esteemed guests and performers. We are honored to be your MCs for tonight. As many of you know, the West Coast Tagore Festival is now entering its seventh year of spreading Nobel-laureate Rabindranath Tagore's universal philosophy through arts, seminars, and cultural performances.
This year, we are lucky enough to have our program in this beautiful auditorium in Gange Theatre. I hope nobody got lost here, but as you will see in the next 2 hours, that in Baan philosophy, there is no such thing as getting lost.
Recently, the Vancouver Tagore Society has taken up an initiative to help keep Tagorean songs and dances alive in this part of the world. The Vancouver Tagore Society started the weekly workshop series to teach Tagore songs and dance this summer, and after a short break, will continue from September. For more details, please visit VancouverTagoreSociety.org. Now we have a chance to appreciate the successes of our workshop.
Right now, the students of this workshop series will present two Tagore songs, Ebar called Mora, Gange, Baan, Eseche, and Amar, Holo, Pare, Jaoa. The singers are Keka, Sengupta, Suranjana, Hoque, Deboeeta, Chatterjee, Devraj, Chakraborty, Panna, Newma, Barua, Aditi, Bhuiyan, Ridhi, Bhuiyan, and Sazid, Hasan. Keka Sengupta will be also playing the harmonium, and Tapos Biswas will be playing the tabla. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the students of the workshop series.